And Ghost turned the puck over to Beauchemin. Now to Maple Leafs in the midst of a change as Beauchemin regroups. Long lead pass for Hagman. In comes Nicholas Hagman, fires, scores! What a goal by Nicholas Hagman!
What a pass by Francois Beauchemin. Boy, this is so typical of a team coming off a successful long road trip like the Tampa Bay Lightning are. They're a little bit flat to start. Don't blame the Leafs for that. Beauchemin heads up. He sees a streaking Hagman slash skating through the Tampa defense, and he just goes off the outside part of the post or the inside part of the post and hit. That's just a great goal. That's the stretch pass personified by Beauchemin and Hagman. Well done.
Hagman now with 4 goals in his last 5 games and leads the team with 10.